Skinny beer, damn those skinny beer. It's good for your waist, but it sure don't have no taste. Skinny beer, damn those skinny beer. You can count them calories, but you'll be counting the number of times you pee when you're drinking skinny beer. Chickity-chickity-chickity-chickity, talking about skinny beer. So I asked my doctor what to do about this spare tire I got that seems to be gaining air. He said diet and exercise, and I said, what else you got?
Tell me, what was I thinking?
Slimming, but my pants are sagging. I used to kick back with the PBR, but the alcohol ever had me feeling bizarre. Nowadays, nothing but the skinny would do. Watch me cut a little rug and a calorie or two. Well, you know what they say about guys with small hands? They don't look so small when they're holding tiny cans of that skinny beer.